My name is Oriana Pike from the Juliet on the Home Shop. This is titled Sullivan's Spinach. 26. Not minutes, it wasn't 11:26 when it all started, 5:72. Kindergarten just started, learning my ABCs and sitting down because Mama told me to. I'm getting older and my bones grow weaker, but my grandkids can't reach me yet. They just 5:72. 26 to a man from the Air Force, all they wanted to do was pray together to keep their heads up. Now they have to cry together, die together. Yet 26 were dead, and among them a woman with 3 kids and one more ready to say hello, but had to say goodbye. Because 0 to 72 were lost. 26 dead, and yet it's still not labeled as a terrorist attack because a white man held a black gun and shot multiple bullets flying into the hearts of those who weren't worthy. She was just a baby. Lost her grandfather last week, and now she has to lose her life. How did that happen? And his car number is a question. How did he get an AR-15 semi-automatic weapon? How did he get military gear? And no question was raised as to how this man shot 46 people and is still labeled an American, not a terrorist. So God bless America, the guns it wields and the blood it sheds, the cotton fields and the neighbors who have to bend themselves back over a border, their tribes lost because there is a new form of America. Sutherland, Las Vegas, Orlando, Florida, and 317 more. God bless America. And the pain of dreams as the voice is singing to call out. But this is what happened to the most strange.